Greetings. Welcome to Talk About Pop Music. I'm Bill Wickstrom. This is the Vinyl Views segment. This week I'll be discussing Adam and the Ants, Kings of the Wild Frontier. Kings of the Wild Frontier was the album that started Ant Mania in the United Kingdom. It contained Dog Eat Dog, which was a UK number 4, Kings of the Wild Frontier, which was a UK number 2, and Ant Music, which was also UK number 2. The album itself reached number 1 in the UK, and earned the band a Brit Award for Best Album and a Grammy nomination for Best New Artist. Features the Burundi dual drumming of Chris Hughes, aka Merrick, and Terry Lee Male, the glam meets art rock guitar work of Marco Peroni. There's shades of Morricone all over the album, and images of American Indian meets American cowboy of the Old West, all delivered in a knowingly camp post-art school way. By all counts, this is a classic album. Sony has just reissued the album on vinyl, and it's absolutely 100% faithful to the UK release. It includes the nice color sleeve with lyrics. It even includes the Adam and the Ants catalog, which is basically an awesomely cool magazine all about the ants and features a ton of photos and paraphernalia from the time, which is actually really, really cool. You go through them. It's all amazingly well done, actually, considering this is such an obscure curio amongst Adamant collectibles. It's nice they included it. This album is highly recommended for new wave lovers and lovers of post-punk and garage rock as well. We're talking about pop music. I'm Bill Wickstrom, and this was the Vinyl Views segment.